Bonjour à tous and welcome to Learn French with Vincent. This is Unité 9, Leçon F. And in this lesson, we'll discover together 108 adjectives. Okay, so the list will be long, but still they are quite useful. So get ready. We're starting right now. Fâché. Okay, so remember that here, even if you've got this accent circonflexe on the top of A, well, technically, it doesn't really change the pronunciation. Fâché. Fâcheux. So final X not pronounced, and then you get your combination of E, U, E. Fâcheux. Endormi. Remember, E-N, en. Endormi. Attractif. Réveillé. Okay, I, double L, I, réveillé. Horrible. Okay, first letter is H, but then we don't pronounce H, so you don't pronounce it. And the first thing you hear is O, horrible. Meilleur. Okay, same thing here, I, double L, I, meilleur. Mieux. Final X, not pronounced. Grand, final D, not pronounced. Ennuyé, okay, so first en, then nuit, then yé, ennuyé. Ennuyeux, okay, final X, not pronounced, and then the same concept, en, nuit, yeux, ennuyeux. Courageux, final X not pronounced, and then you've got this U, E, and G plus E, after that it's je, so je, okay? Courageux, courageux. Génial. Calme. So don't insist on the final E, calme. Joyeux. Final X not pronounced, and then joyeux, okay? Joyeux, joyeux. Nuageux, final X not pronounced, and then G-E-U, je, nuageux. Correct. Dangereux, okay? So final X not pronounced, and then don't really pronounce this here. Dangereux, dangereux, dangereux. Décidé. Malhonnête. Okay, remember, H doesn't exist, so malhonnête. Don't insist on the final E. Malhonnête. And here you get E accent circonflexe, so you pronounce it like E. Malhonnête. Désorganisé. Affreux. Final X not pronounced. And then you've got this fr. Freux. Affreux. Ennuyeux. Okay, final X not pronounced. And then ennuyeux. Ennuyeux. Facile. Excellent. Okay, you've got double L here, and then it will open the sound of your E here, and it will be E. Excellent. Excellent. Excité. Passionnant. Okay, here you pronounce the double S because you've got a vowel, so it's really a strong one. Passionnant. Final T not pronounced. And then here you get this en sound, passionnant. Cher. Blond, final D not pronounced. Célèbre, okay, first you get this E, then here you get the E, so célèbre, final E not really pronounced. rapide, favori, finale, bien. Okay, so remember, when you get this combination of I, E, N, you get the sound yin, yin, okay, and then B. Bien. En forme. Brumeux. Okay, final X not pronounced, so you get this E and then U. Brumeux. Brumeux. Free. Final T not pronounced. Free. Amical. Effrayé. Okay, remember, double F, so you open the E, so E, effrayé. And here you get this frayé, effrayé. Effrayant. Final T not pronounced. Effrayant. Amusant. Final T not pronounced. You get only one S here between the vowels, so it's really this Z sound. A-mu-zant. Amusant. Plus loin. Beau. Okay, so remember, we've got this strange combination of vowels. E, A, U, so three vowels, but then phonetically it's only O. Okay, so beau. Grillé. Okay, at the end you've got this E, and then remember, double L after E. Yé. Grillé. Grillé. Beau, one more time. Dur. Travailleur. Okay, remember, double L, yé, and then E-U-R, heure. Travailleur. Travailleur. Sain. Okay, combination of A, I, N, phonetically will give you this un pronunciation. Sain. Lourd, final D not pronounced. Honnête. Chaud, final D not pronounced, and then when you combine this C and H, you get the SH sound, A and U, O, chaud. Important, final D not pronounced. Intelligent, final D not pronounced. Intéressé. Intéressant. Final T not pronounced. Gentil. So it's a strange one because here this final L is not pronounced. Okay? Gentil. Gentil. Tard. Final T not pronounced. Paresseux. Final X not pronounced. Cuir. Seul. Joli. Chanceux. Final X not pronounced. And then remember, C, E, U will give you this se sound. Chanceux. Chanceux. Fou. Combination of O and U. Ou. Fou. D'âge mûr. Misérable. Okay. Don't insist on the final E here. You get this bl, bl sound at the end. Okay. Misé. Et because you've got this accent, accent aigu. Rable. Misérable. Nécessaire. Don't insist on the final E. Nécessaire. Nerveux. Final X not pronounced. Nouveau. Remember, combination of E, A and U together, it's O. So you get nouveau. Okay? Agréable. Don't insist on the final E. Bl. Agréable. Agréable. Normal. Ordinaire. Don't insist on the final E. Ordinaire. Organisé. E accent aigu et organisé. Obèse. Remember, E accent grave est obèse. Don't insist on the final E. Parfait. Final T not pronounced. Parfait. Parfait. Pauvre. A, U together will produce this O sound. Pauvre. Populaire. Po-pu-laire. Don't insist on the final E. Populaire. Rapide. So same thing for final E. Don't insist on it. Just pronounce this D. Rapide. Silencieux. Final X not pronounced. Okay. This part here will be pronounced like cieux. Okay. Then you get si lan cieux. Silencieux. Prêt. Final T not pronounced. E accent circonflexe like that phonetically gives you the E sound. Prêt. Détendu. E accent aigu. E. And then E-N. En. Détendu. Riche. Final E not really pronounced. So sh is the last sound. Riche. Malpoli. Sûr. Accent circonflexe on the top of U. Sûr. Court. Final T not pronounced. Court. Remember, when you combine this O and U together, you get the sound OU. Court. Similaire. Final E not pronounced. Similaire. Petit. Okay, remember to pronounce this E like a E. Petit. Final T not pronounced. Petit. Réussi. Okay, first you've got this E, then U and double S, so really strong S and I. Réussi. Réussi. Ensoleillé. Remember double L after I. Y. Ensoleillé. Sûr. Talentueux. Final X not pronounced. Then you get this E, U together. E, then T-U, tueux. Talentueux. Talentueux. Terrible. Terrifié. Fatigué. Okay, remember when you combine this G, U and E, you will get the G, okay? But in that case, you've got the accent, so it's G, all right? Fatigué. Fatigué. Fatigant. Okay, remember when you've got G and A, you don't need to put the U between because when you combine these two letters, you get the sound G, G. So ga, okay? In that case, you've got A and so it's gant. Final T not pronounced. Fatigant. Fatigant. Moche. Don't insist on the final E. Then you get the last sound is sh. Moche. Antipathique. So remember, this H doesn't exist phonetically. So, antipathique. Okay, final E, not pronounced. Antipathique. Malheureux. H doesn't exist. Okay, so you get mal. E. Heureux. Final X not pronounced. Malheureux. Malsain. A-I-N together, it's a nasal and it's un. Malsain. Méchant. Final T not pronounced. Then CH, sh, chant, méchant. Inhabituel. Utile. Chaud. Final D not pronounced. Venteux. Final X not pronounced. Then EN. En. Venteux. Pire. Final E not pronounced. So R at the end. Pire. Faux. Okay, final X not pronounced. Then you get this AU together. O. Faux. Jeune. Final E not pronounced. But then EU together. E. Jeune. Jeune. And that's it for this first list of adjectives. There was a mistake. I didn't want to stop because I was continuing. But there is one word in the list that is not, of course, an adjective, and it was leather. Cuir, okay, so probably you did correct that on your own, but then I didn't want to stop because I was in a good mood. Okay, if you want more videos, youtube.com/imagier, and then the website is here, www.imagier.net. Have a great day, bye-bye. And we'll see approximately 100 adjectives in the following lesson. So the idea is to give you as many adjectives as possible at this time of your learning process, because I think it's important now. Okay, so we'll start right now. Accidentel. Vivant. Final T not pronounced. Vivant. Ancien. Remember, A-N, ancien, ancien. En colère. E accent grave like that, here you pronounce it. E, colère, en colère. Large, don't insist on the final E, large. Pieds nus. So final S here, and then final S here is not pronounced. And then when you get this combination here, it's yé, pied. Okay, so you don't hear the D. Pieds nus. Bas, final S not pronounced. Génial. Décontracté. Okay, so you've got an accent aigu here and here, so it's E. Décontracté. Okay, décontracté. En céramique. Okay, so remember this Q-U-E here will give you the sound K. Okay. Céramique, because you don't insist on the final E. Céramique. All right. En céramique. Classique. Okay, so exactly the same thing. You don't insist on the final E, so you get K as the last sound. Classique. Côtier. Okay, so here you get this O, accent circumflex. You tend to insist a little bit more on it, so it's a bit lower. Co, co, okay? Côtier, okay? I-E-R here, yé, yé. Côtier. Froid, final D not pronounced. Froid. Commun, okay? U-N, un. Commun, commun. Confiant, final T not pronounced, so I-A-N, yan, fiant, confiant. Cruel, okay, remember, cruel, cruel. Dangereux, final X not pronounced, and then don't really pronounce this E here, okay, so you get dangereux, dangereux. Mort, final T not pronounced, O-R, or, mort. Décoré, okay, so, E accent aigu, E, E accent aigu, E, décoré, décoré. Profond, final T not pronounced, O-N, on, profond. Individuel. Spectaculaire. Okay, so don't insist on the final E. So, l'air. Spectaculaire. Spectaculaire. To. Okay, final T not pronounced. And then this O accent circonflexe is a bit stronger than normally. So, to. 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 Âgé. Okay, E accent aigu here. Et âgé. Âgé. Électronique. Okay, so as we saw previously, Q-U-E at the end, K. Okay, électronique. 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 Méchant. Final T not pronounced. C-H together, sh. Méchant. Méchant. Excellent. Remember, double L and E before, it will open the E, so E. Excellent. Excellent. Passionnant. Final T, not pronounced. Passionnant. Cher. À la mode. Final E, not pronounced. À la mode. Rapide. Final E, not pronounced. So, rapide. Rapide. En forme. Final E, not pronounced. En forme. Évasé. Remember, one S between two vowels. Z. Évasé. Courant. Final T not pronounced. A-N. En. Courant. Folk. Fragile. Okay, final E not pronounced. And then when you get this G and I, J. Gile. Fragile. Amical. Effrayant. Okay, so final T not pronounced. And then you get effrayant. Ok. Effrayant. Gelé. Amusant. Final T not pronounced. Content. Final T not pronounced. So E-N. En as well. Content. Content. Amical. Dur. Utile. Final E not pronounced, so utile. Horrible. Okay, remember we don't pronounce H here. Horrible. Immense. Final E not pronounced, immense. Important. So final T not pronounced. And then remember, you've got this E-M, and after that it's a consonant, so it is here nasal. Un. Important. Important. Indépendant. Final T not pronounced. Indépendant. Indépendant. Informel. Intelligent. Final T not pronounced, so G-E-N, Jean, ok, intelligent, double L, it opens the pronunciation of your E, so it's E, intelligent. Intéressant, double S, same thing here, S, strong, and it opens the pronunciation of your E, intéressant, final T not pronounced. Humain, remember, H is not pronounced, A-I-N, un, humain. En direct. Logique. Remember, Q-U-E at the end, K. Logique. Bas, final S not pronounced. À taille basse. Okay, so basse, final E not pronounced, but then you pronounce the double S, so S. basse. And then here you've got the double L after your E, remember? Yeah. Taille, à taille basse. Chanceux, final X not pronounced. This C-E-U, ce, chanceux, chanceux. Deluxe. Mathématiques, remember, H doesn't exist, so mathématiques, remember, Q-U-E at the end, K, mathématiques. Médical. Mémorable, don't insist on the final E, mémorable. Négligé. Okay, accent aigu here and here, et, négligé, négligé. D'âge mûr. Minimum. Nerveux, final X not pronounced, E-U, E, V, nerveux. Bruyant, final T not pronounced, so you get bruyant. Ok, bruyant, bruyant. Hors ligne, final E here not pronounced, so ligne, and then here S is not pronounced, the final one, so hors, and remember H doesn't exist, so hors ligne. En ligne, ok, so here en, en ligne. En plein air. Alright, so you've got this air here, and then we tend to make the liaison plein air, plein air, en plein air. Douloureux, remember, final X not pronounced, so you get this O-U together, ou, douloureux, douloureux. Populaire, final U not pronounced, so populaire, populaire. Psychologique. Okay, remember it's an exception here because you've got this CHO. Normally we should pronounce it CHO, okay, but in that case we pronounce it CO. Psychologique. Remember, final QUE like that. K. Psychologique. Silencieux. Final X not pronounced. Radioactif. Enregistré, okay, so here, final E with the accent, so E, okay, T-R-E, accent grave, c'est, accent aigu, it's très, alright, so enregistré, okay, but then you don't really insist on this E, enregistré, enregistré, détendu, okay, so E-N-E-N, détendu, détendu. Renouvelable. Look, renouvelable. Remember, bl, bl at the end. But then this E here is not really pronounced. So, renouvelable, renouvelable. Okay, it's a bit tricky, I know, but try your best. Renouvelable. Romantique, remember, Q-U-E at the end, K, romantique. Royal, okay, so, same thing with this Y, royal, royal, royal. Sûr. Effrayé. Mitoyen. Okay, same thing with the Y that we end here with effrayant royals, royal, sorry. So, mitoyen, mitoyen. Peu profond, final D not pronounced, peu profond. Mince, okay, mince. Irrité. Droit. So final T, not pronounced. Stressé. Okay, remember you've got double S here, so you pronounce it really strong. Well, it's between two vowels. So C, all right. And then here you get this E before the double S, so it will open the pronunciation of the E. Est stressé, stressé. Stressant. Okay, final tenor pronounce, and then A, N, en, stressant. Fort. Final tenor pronounced. Réussi. Okay. Réussi. Réussi. Bronzé. So O-N, on, and then Z. It's really pronounced like Z. Bronzé. Bronzé. Superstitieux. Okay, so final X not pronounced. Superstitieux. Okay, remember when we get this T after E and then E here. Superstitieux. Superstitieux. En mitoyenneté. Okay, so mitoyenneté. En mitoyenneté. Terrifiant. Final tenor pronounce. Double R here, so it will open the pronunciation of your E, and then it will be E. Terrifiant. Résistant. Final tenor pronounced. Résistant. Tropical. Sous-marin. Okay, so E-N here. Un, rein. Marin, alright, and remember, sous, okay, final S not pronounced, so S-O-U, sous, sous-marin. Utile, final U not pronounced, utile. Verbal. Visuel, remember it's E here and L, UL, UL, visuel.